when they approach me, she has a beautiful dance, rhythm, pattern, and the message through water, I'm going to perform in the water rhythm. And already I did an album called Tu Hi Tu with my wife Runa. I'm thinking of, I'm going to showcase on the 24th for that piece. Neaji is going to do an Abhinaya thing. So rhythm, so dance and taal and rhythm and together on 24th, and save water, we need water, and so through music we are going to feel, we are going to dedicate to everyone that way.
Sir, tell us about your collaboration with how it started.
Collaboration is she chose me to perform for her dance, and she's a great Kathak dancer, and
I'm very honored to that he agreed, being like such a big personality, he agreed to work with me, and together I think we are going to bring out something really nice. And
yes,
yeah,
on that day you will see, you're there, please, you will enjoy.
This was just not even a trailer, a small thing what we have shown to you. So I think we are both together going to bring out something very nice and entertaining, as well as with a social message for our audience.
What do you have to say about the cause you're associated with Conserve Water?
No, it's good. Everybody has to come together for this kind of cause, and I'm very glad through my drumming and the dance, we're going to give the message to everyone. And please come and enjoy.
Neha, aapki life kaafi challenging rahi, dance to make an accident. Still, you are performing so well. Please tell us about it.
So now it's been 20 years. So now it's been 20 years, but I met with a horrible accident. Not many people know about it, but I met with a horrible accident, and I crushed my left leg completely, with which I could not dance for like 4 years. I could not even get up from the bed, forget dancing. Gradually I started dancing with the polio boots on my foot, and it's a long story. And and now here I am, and I can compete with anybody, like anyone of any age. So see, it's nothing bad in getting inspired and taking something from there. मेरे गुरुजी हैं पंडित बिजू महाराज जी, हम सभी के जो भी कथक जानते हैं सबके गुरु हैं वो. तो उनसे वो हमेशा एक बात बहुत अच्छी बोलते हैं कि आप कोई चीज़ देखते हो तो उसमें से जो अच्छा अच्छा है उसे फिल्टर करके ले लो, और जो ख़राब है उसे छोड़ दो. तो उन्होंने भी अपने ज़माने में फ्लेमिंगो के मूवमेंट्स अपने डांस में डाले हैं. ही गॉट, फ्लेमिंगो एंड कथक आर वेरी सिमिलर, सो ही गॉट इंस्पायर्ड एंड मोटिवेटेड कि नहीं, उनके मूवमेंट्स इतने फ्लोई और लॉन्ग हैं तो हम भी उनको ये कर सकते हैं. पहले शायद मूवमेंट्स पे उतना ध्यान नहीं देते थे जितना ताल और लय पे देते थे, लेकिन उन्होंने भी किया. तो मेरा मैसेज यंगस्टर्स को यही है, जो उन्होंने सिखाया है वही मैं आगे सिखाना चाहती हूँ, कि अच्छी चीज़ें रखो और बुरी चीज़ों को मत देखो. डांसिंग वाटर, सो वही मैं बता रही हूँ कि यार अभी की जो ज़रूरत है, मैं चेन्नई में रह रही हूँ, तो चेन्नई में मैं देखती हूँ कि कितनी पानी की कमी है, लाइक देयर इज एब्सोल्युटली नो वाटर. सो इस टाइम बहुत ज़्यादा कहीं पे बाढ़ आ रही है और कहीं पे बिल्कुल पानी नहीं है. तो अगर पानी कहीं बरस रहा है तो हमें ज़रूरत है कि उस पानी को हम हार्वेस्ट करें, उसे सेव करें और आगे तक पहुँचाएँ. तो वो चीज़ मुझे लगा कि अगर मैं अभी कुछ प्रोडक्शन करने वाली हूँ तो एक सोशल मैसेज मुझे चुनना था. तो क्या, तो वो मैसेज शायद इस वक्त हमारे लिए सबसे ज़्यादा ज़रूरत है, पानी.
वी हैव टू प्रे गॉड बिकॉज वी डू लॉट्स ऑफ मिस्टेक विद अगेंस्ट नेचर. वी डिड सो अगेन टू बिल्ड, putting all the trees, the tree has to grow another 25 years now, it's not easy, 24 hours. So for the next generation, they'll be very happy. And because everywhere has become a concrete city. So we have to do some solution for that. And as Narendra Modi ji, our PM, is working hard for that. And we support through music. And we give the message, save the water. So dancing with water is, we're going to do, this is a message for, yes.
So obviously, वो इतने बड़े हैं, Prime Minister Modi has already given us a message to save water, conserve water, please harvest. Mumbai has got enough of rains. There are other cities in India, other places which are getting a lot of rains. So I think people need to get educated to just harvest water and take the water to the people who are deprived of it. So this is what I
think. You are doing 24th August in Mumbai. Are you planning to go other states, other metro cities or metro cities, which will help create more awareness and more awareness to the
Yes, on 5th of September, I am going to Raigarh and Chhattisgarh. So, of course, this time sir won't be there with me, but definitely I'm going to Raigarh, and that's a government thing, and they also asked me to give some social message on water, so I'm going to perform the same thing there as well.
So, would you like to add, like, from this dance they are promoting Indian culture also? We see now there is lots of westernization, rappers is coming day by day. And through this dance now, Indian culture is promoting. What do you want to say about that?
See, everything in our culture, see what we are doing now, traditional. It's not a modern or traditional, it's a fusion music. And we just, the fusion music now, all the youngsters to understand our classical music is there still. So the fusion really helps to bring them in their language. Now the modern world, we put nice hip hop groove and classical sounding of music. Our band Asia Electric with Niladri, we play all classical. He's yeah. So Louis Banks is a jazz, and myself, world style of percussion. So we put together everything, and we are not losing out our classical. So and the message we give through music, and our classical is not never we're going to lose. It's going to be the classic is the best foundation for any kind of music.
So according to you, how much is it important to promote this kind of work? Because in today's time, because Western music are coming in front of.
No, it's a music. It's not a Western music. It's a music. Through this music, we are bringing classical style and Western classical, Carnatic, Hindustani, all together. Sarigama Padanisa, Do Re Mi Fa Sole Ti Do. So, it's a music, and through music we just connect the people. Those days they play big drums to connect the people. There's a message to the drum, and so same thing we are doing. So, and we support whatever our masters, we follow that, and the message, save water, we need water, and we have to support the nature, and just build lots of trees, put seed in each house. God bless. 24th we are looking forward to play with Neha ji.
So your journey is also quite inspiring. So tell us about your journey from
start. My journey started from Chennai Basin Bridge. My father, Mr. S. M. Anandan, who is a percussionist, drummer for K.V. Mahadevan Orchestra. So God has given this talent. In my mom's womb, I was practicing, listening her heartbeat. And then I realized my father is a musician. And then I followed other drummers, like watching Noel Grant, Billy Quabam, Trilo Brutusser, and Louis Prakasam. They're all my icons. And then S.P. Balasubramanian recognized, he just found my talent and he has taken his road show. And then I started playing with Ilaraja sir. Yaya Rahman and me, we grown up together. And my brother Yaya is doing very well. He's a born genius. I'm proud to say I'm a percussionist for him from childhood. We had a band called Roots. And then Louis Banks, Zakir Bhai, and all. I have to thank God. Given this gift, I'm sharing to everyone.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.